Good morning, class second. Class, this is your math book, and we have started chapter 13, data handling. Class, yesterday you understood about data handling, that how to make or prepare any data. Okay, we will make any record with the help of data or pictograph. Clear? Whenever we have any information or we have to prepare any record with the help of data or pictograph. What is data? Whenever we make a record with the help of numbers or in a numerical figures, it is called data. And when we maintain a record with the help of pictures, it is called pictograph. So yesterday you understood about it, that how to maintain a data or pictograph. Okay, how to maintain a record or information with the help of data or pictograph. So today you will start. The next thing is here, question number third. Till question number third you have completed. Next question is, 35 students were asked about their favorite sport. Their responses were recorded as follows. Okay, here this record is based on students' favorite games. Okay, so how many students like cricket? 9 students. Okay, 9 students' favorite games is cricket. Okay, and how many students' favorite game is hockey? 6. Okay, how many students' favorite game is table tennis? 4. And how many students' favorite game is football? 7. How many students' favorite game is chess? 4. And how many students' favorite game is lawn tennis? 5. Okay, so this record is based on data or numerical figures. So next thing is, show this information through a pictograph using your own picture symbols. Okay, so next you have to maintain this record in the picture way. Okay, in a pictograph way. Okay, so firstly cricket. So how many students favorite game is cricket? 9. So here you will draw 9 cricket bats. Okay, what will do? You will draw 9 cricket bats. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. क्लियर? यहाँ पे आप क्या करोगे? 9 क्रिकेट बैट्स के फिगर बनाओगे. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज हॉकी. सो हाउ मैनी स्टूडेंट्स लाइक हॉकी और फेवरेट गेम इज हॉकी? 6. सो हियर यू विल ड्रॉ 6 हॉकी स्टिक. ओके, यहाँ पे आप लोग क्या करोगे? 6 हॉकी स्टिक ड्रॉ करोगे. 1 2 3 4 5 6. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज टेबल टेनिस. So how many students' favorite game is table tennis? How many? 4. Okay, so here we will draw 4 tennis. Okay, यहाँ पे आप क्या करोगे? 4 tennis के figure draw करोगे. Next thing is football. So how many students' favorite game is football? 7. So here you will draw 7 footballs. Okay, next is chess. So how many students' favorite game is chess? 4. Okay, so here you will draw 4 chess figures. Okay, next thing is lawn tennis. So how many students favorite game is lawn tennis? 5. So here you will draw 5 tennis. Okay, so this question is done. Next question is question number 5. There are 40 students in a class. When they were asked about their favorite subjects, their responses were. So here in this data or in this record, you have to maintain students' favorite subjects. Okay, there are 40 students in a class and you have to maintain this record on their favorite subjects. So how many students? Total, how many students in the class? 40 students. Okay, there are 40 students in a class. So out of 40, 12 students' favorite subject is English. ओके हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश 12 स्टूडेंट्स ओके हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स 10 हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट इज हिंदी 9 एंड हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट इज EVS 9 ओके सो दिस डेटा और दिस इंफॉर्मेशन इज बेस्ड ऑन अ न्यूमेरिकल फिगर्स और इन अ डेटा फॉर्म नेक्स्ट थिंग इज शो दिस इंफॉर्मेशन थ्रू अ पिक्टोग्राफ यूजिंग योर ओन पिक्चर सिंबल्स ओके सो हियर यू हैव टू ड्रॉ पिक्चर्स मेंटेन दिस रिकॉर्ड इन अ पिक्टोग्राफ सो फर्स्ट इज इंग्लिश सो हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश 12 सो हियर यू विल ड्रॉ 12 इंग्लिश बुक्स ओके यहाँ पे आप क्या करोगे 12 इंग्लिश की बुक का फिगर ड्रॉ करोगे नेक्स्ट इज मैथ्स सो हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स 10 सो हियर यू विल ड्रॉ 10 मैथ्स बुक्स फिगर्स ओके पिक्चर्स नेक्स्ट थिंग इज हिंदी सो हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट इज हिंदी 9 सो हियर यू विल ड्रॉ 9 हिंदी बुक्स फिगर्स ओके पिक्चर्स नेक्स्ट थिंग इज EVS सो हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट इज EVS 9 सो हियर यू विल ड्रॉ 9 EVS बुक्स पिक्चर्स ओके क्लियर हाउ टू डू दिस क्वेश्चन नेक्स्ट इज Now, next thing is studying a pictograph. Sometimes the pictograph is given and we have to study it to answer the questions related to it. Okay? This is called studying a pictograph. Okay? Pictograph is pictures. Okay? Whenever there is any record or any data which is based on pictures, which is showing with the help of pictures, it is called pictograph. So here in this question, in this topic, you have to solve or answer some questions with the help of pictograph. Okay? इसमें क्या करना है? Pictograph दिए हुए हैं, pictures दिए हुए हैं. उन pictures की help से कुछ question पूछे जाएंगे, उसको आपको answer करना है, जो कि numbering में होगा. ठीक ना? अभी तक जो हम लोग कर रहे थे, उसमें pictures draw कर रहे थे. लेकिन जो अब करेंगे, उसमें हम लोग क्या करना रहेगा? क्वेश्चन का आंसर देना रहेगा जो कि नंबरिंग में होगा 1, 2, 3, 4 में होगा ओके सो दिस इज द रिकॉर्ड द फॉलोइंग पिक्टोग्राफ शोज द नंबर ऑफ एनिमल्स इन अ जू ओके दिस इज द रिकॉर्ड ऑफ एनिमल्स ऑफ अ जू ओके ये रिकॉर्ड किसके ऊपर बेस्ड है कि एक जू में कितने एनिमल्स हैं कौन कौन से एनिमल्स हैं उसकी नंबरिंग कितनी है ठीक तो उस पर बेस्ड है सो फर्स्टली मंकीज सो हाउ मेनी मंकीज In this zoo, 12 monkeys, lions, 4 lions, elephants, 6 elephants, deer, 8 deers, and giraffes, 5 giraffes okay so this is the record of this zoo clear so come to the question by looking at the pictograph we can gather the following information about the animals in the zoo okay so we have to answer this question with the help of this pictograph okay so the first question is number of monkeys means how many monkeys are there in this zoo so how many 12 okay when you count it or count all these animals so numbering of monkeys are 12 number of elephants 6 number of giraffes 5 numbers of lions 4 numbers of deers 8 okay so this is the numbering of animals in this zoo And total number of animals are 35. When you count all these animals, total numbers are 35. Okay, so 35 animals are there in this zoo. Now next is exercise number 13.2. Here, study the following pictograph and fill in the blanks given on the next page. So class here, In this question, firstly you have to read carefully this pictograph and then answer some questions. So firstly, there are some fruits here. Okay, so the first fruit is mango. So how many mangoes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 mangoes. Okay. Next, bananas. So how many bananas? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 bananas. Apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 apples. And guavas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 guavas. Okay. So the next thing is that we have to solve some questions or maintain some data which is based on this pictograph. So come to the next page. Here, the first question is, the first data is number of mangoes. So how many mangoes are there? 6. Okay. How many mangoes? 6 mangoes. Okay. How many number of bananas? 10. Number of apples? 5. Number of guavas? 7. And total number of fruits? 28. Okay. How many fruits are there in that pictograph? 28. Clear? Now next question is, study the following pictograph and fill in the blanks boxes below. Okay. So again here there is a pictograph and then you have to solve some question or maintain some data. So the first is cars. How many cars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 cars. Trucks. 1, 2, 3. 3 trucks. Bikes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 bikes. Autos. 1, 2, 3, 4. Vans. 1, 2. And rickshaws. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rickshaws. Okay, so this is the pictograph record. Then you have to maintain in a data way. So number of cars, 5. How many cars? 5 cars. Number of bikes, 7. Okay. Number of vans, 2. And number of trucks, 3. Number of autos, 4. And number of rickshaws, 5. And total number of vehicles means total all. Okay. Overall, how many vehicles are there? 26. Okay. Total number of vehicles, 26. So class, here this chapter data handling totally completed. Okay. Hope you all understood very well that what is data handling. Okay. How to maintain a record with the help of data or numerical figures, and how to maintain a record with the help of pictograph or pictures. Clear? All about it? Yes or no? Yes, na? So class, it's enough for the day. Thank you.